Hey all, I'm Max Kieffer, and this is a day in the life of a DP World Tour professional.
Then we go to the locker, put the shoes on, get the bag ready, have a little bit of fun with Nick's bag. I guess he's gonna find out now it was me. The first thing I always do is go to the putting green. I'm just making sure I start the ball on line. Here was my training aid. It's always nice to hold the first one of the day.
I had some media commitments today.
Last thing I do is go to the range. It's probably my favorite part in practice, so that's why I do it last. And then at the end of the session, we have a bit of fun with the driver. And this week they have an ice bath here for us, so we're gonna do that. It's great recovery and you feel really refreshed afterwards. That's been a day in my life.